A Fincastle man could spend more than 15 years in prison for his involvement in the January 6th Capitol riot. Prosecutors are recommending Marcus Maley to serve that sentence on top of thousands of dollars in fines and 3 years of supervised release after. Maley reportedly sprayed officers with pepper spray as they attempted to protect the Capitol grounds and buildings from the rioters, and he was found guilty of a number of charges back in December.